This is new this morning. We're looking into an apparent shooting in Niagara Falls. The Niagara Falls Angels Neighborhood Watchman sent us these photos. They were taken last night at a home on 17th Street. You can see markers for shell casings outside the home. The watchmen say a car and a home were hit by these bullets, but police had no details when we called overnight.